Hello and welcome to the Training Centre. In this training module, you will be learning how to drive a Class 385 in ScotRail livery. We can now enter the cab to get started. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. Insert and switch the master key to the on position. Turn the TMS screen on. The TMS display has multiple screens. The home screen, which shows basic info about the train, and the door selection screen, where you can control the door states in each cab. Feel free to explore all the display has to offer now. DDS stands for Driver Direction Switch. Set the DDS to the forwards position, F, now. The doors can be opened in multiple ways. The easiest way is to press this button. All passengers must be in possession of a valid ticket. If you see something that doesn't When ready, close the passenger doors. CPBC stands for Combined Power Brake Controller. It consists of a braking zone and a throttle zone. The traction system provides the electrical braking capability to complement the conventional friction braking system. Let's get moving. Set the CPBC to the T1 position. Use the CPBC lever to reach the speed indicated. Thank you. Please prepare the train to slow down. Use the CPBC's braking zone to come to a stop at the indicated area. Don't worry if you miss the station. You are free to go around this loop as many times as you want.